Just checking out the big tree near the Dip River. There was one left by loggers, it was too big. And there it is. Saved by its size. There are 25 paces around, 62 meters high. That's as high as the wind farm turbines. Here's two, and another one has fallen down between them, and it runs down through there. Load of tree ferns just went dashing by across the bridge. Must have been about 50 or 60 10 inch diameter tree ferns. port let. This is a pipeline, comes from Savage River. Loads up iron ore. Must get stocked in there. Pellet plant that's made in from the slurry. It's made into the concentrate pellets. There's a pile of pellets there. And that's back to Stanley and the nut.
Pilbara doesn't need concentrating.
Nice little bronze plaque,
lovely,
isn't it?
Plaques, yeah.
That's Rocky Cape, a few miles along from Port Latt, and this is Detention River. One of those colourful, clear, high. Just in from the highway. You could see across here, the sun was glowing on the over this area the other night. It's yellow and probably rusty from the iron ore loading. Yeah, nice spot to ride your buggy right out to the Cape. That's Rocky Cape on the left, looking down the Sisters Beach. Windy, we're in a saddle here. I'm just standing up on the roof. Bit buffety. Beaches, rocky hollows. We've just been waiting 5 minutes for the sun to come out. See the cloud heading off over to the Cradle Cape or Table Cape. And there's an Aboriginal cave. It's all Aboriginal land all through here. Looks like we're not going to go over there. Thank you. Well, this is Boat Harbour. We've come down, but we're 10 years too late, I think. It's been taken over, the caravan park's been taken over by Yuppieville, up on the hill there. And all these new trendy units. It's a great spot for snorkeling. We're just fortunate to have the weather at the moment. We've driven through some lush green countryside up and down through rain and sunshine. And that's Rocky Cape back there. I'll have to drive miles away to the Wynyard to the east further, find a caravan park. We've been driving through rolling countryside just like this. This green grassy area with trees and cows and a few sheep just back there. And lovely brown soil. I think we've just lost the sunshine on this potato paddock. They're desperate for sowing potatoes at the moment, but it's all got too wet.
Go. This is looking back towards Rocky Bay. It's a rather spectacular coast. I've just come along there. Looking down, we're up on the top of Table Cape. We're working our way around. Very awkwardly. Blowing a gale out there. This is obviously a tulip bulb farm. Tulips all having been picked and all dying off now, like as it'll be doing in Canberra.
Harvesting flowers.
They must have.
Table Cape.
Table Cape Lighthouse. A little way off.
5 past 6. We're still looking for a caravan park.
Caravan park. We'll have to go to Wynyard because
it's pouring with rain to the south and more big clouds coming in. Just zoom up to your left at 90 degrees and see the cloud.
The big clouds coming in? Oh dear, yes. So that's what we've got to camp under. Righto. Maybe they'll blow over. It's still 11 k's to Wynyard from here.
The storm is howling in here. And I think we've got a couple of minutes of sunshine for a quick lighthouse shot. Native hens.
Yeah.
And that was the mother swimming away.
No.
We've got the heater on now. think it might snow tonight somewhere. I may not even get out of the car to look at Wynyard. I better get out while I can get a quick photo of that. The end of the rainbow disappears into the water. We left Wynyard, nice little drive along the coast and around Burnie. And this is where all the majestic forests that we've been looking at, this is where they all end up. Not so much saw log, well they're going to end up where the rest of it ends up. Just up there is chips that was just depositing a moment ago. And this is the large port of Burnie. There goes some lovely rainforest trees now. Just have to wait for the odd train here. Well, we managed to find our way up to the Wilfred Campbell Memorial Reserve. After a few dead end streets, and here's a harbour for Burnie, and the wood chip pile gets bigger just down there, and the town centre, a bit like Wyala except cleaner with trees. It's down there, which we drove down through and around about. Now we'll go looking for a fern reserve for lunch. Well, we got to Fern Glade for lunch, and maybe there are some nice people around just who look after the trees and don't cut these down for the nearby wood chip mill. I think they were nice lucky smooth gums here, like string barks of Imanalis or some such.
Naughty manna. They're having brown bread though.
Well, this might be the only platypus we get to see, but it's a very nice one. Now comes the rain again. Well, this is penguin on the coast. It's called Penguin Sound of the Waves. I forgot about the trucks and buses. This is on the old highway. The dual carriageway highway is a couple of hundred metres further inland. We're just following the scenic drive. We're just waiting for the sun to come out here. I think we'll have to miss the sun. But there's a lovely reserve just along the east of Penguin, along the railway track, and all these flowers. A lot of development of the gardens.
amazing. We just went past a truck that was doing, the people were doing some weeding and stuff. It's on both sides now of the road, as well as on down along the railway line still. It's still going, it's kilometres of it. Oasis.
Yeah, the sun's come out again on Goat Island. And the other island. You got three sister islands. And that's the coast around. We're following along the railway here. The lovely little railway line with cuttings. A few fancy houses along the coastline here, very large ones back up on the hills.
Hello, goat. Sun's up on the hill that was on the goat before.
The hens behind him too.
Yeah, I think I got the hens before. Last bit, there's a coastline. So I'd get the horizon straight.
Can't avoid the toilets. Even while photographing old houses sometimes. And here we are on the 11th, the 11th. We listened to the last post coming out of Wynyard this morning at 11 o'clock.